Following Diecut's article is brought to you by Scrapbooking.com magazine from the July 2013 issue. Simply Put Together by author and artist Teresa Horner for Spellbinders. The inspiration for this project came from the joy of two people finding each other and their commitment to a lifelong bond. This layout commemorates their joyous union. The circle background signifies their unending love, and the decorative outer circle mimics the lace on the wedding dress. The grays and yellows in the pattern papers tie everything together. Trim a 10¾ by 7½ inch piece from yellow pattern paper with bottom border. Adhere to the background paper 2¼ inches up from the bottom edge. Cut, emboss Grand Stately Circles number 3 from pattern paper using your grand caliber machine. Cut, emboss Medallion 7 4 times from white cardstock. Cut medallions in half and adhere to the outer edge of the die-cut circle as shown. Adhere embellished circle to the left side of the pattern paper panel. Trim a 10-inch by 1½-inch strip from pattern paper and notch the ends as shown. Affixed to the center of the circle. Mount your photo in the center strip and adhere rhinestone border along the bottom edge of the photo. Trim the rhinestones that extend past the edges of the photo. Cut, emboss Fantastic Flourish 1 from white cardstock. Adhere to layout as shown. Cut, emboss 2 flowers and 1 corner with floral corner 1 from pattern paper. Add to your layout. Embellish flowers with rhinestones. Mat the tag with white cardstock and adhere to the top right corner of the photo. Last, add sticker sentiment under the rhinestone border as shown. A printable project card with instructions and a list of supplies can be found by clicking on the step-by-step instructions link within the online version of this article. To find the products featured in this Spellbinders article and shown in this project, check with your local scrapbook or craft retailer. Browse our premier retail stores for coupons to a store near you. We hope you enjoyed this article from Scrapbooking.com magazine. Please check out all of the great articles and projects in this month's issue.